Okay, today we will discuss change of variable topics. Change of variable. Change of variables topic. Okay, today we will discuss change of variable topic. Okay. Let us see the briefing. In this method, by suitable substitution, we can reduce the given differential equation. Which does not come under any one of the forms. This process of suitable substitution is called change of variable. This process of suitable substitution is called change of variable. Is called change of variables. What is that? Change of variables. In this method, by suitable substitution, we can reduce the given differential equation, which does not come under any one of the forms, because we discussed variable separable method, homogeneous, non-homogeneous, exact, linear, non-linear. This kind of problems does not come under such forms. Okay, so in that case, by suitable substitution, we can reduce the given differential equation. So this process of suitable substitution is called change of variables. Okay, so let us see a couple of examples under this method. Important problem. Solve x dx plus y dy by x dy minus y dx is equals to
under root of a square minus x square minus y square by x square plus y square.
Solve x dx plus y dy by x dy minus y dx is equals to under root of a square minus x square minus y square by x square plus y square. Okay.
Solution. Let us see solution for this problem. Given differential equation is x dx plus y dy by x dy minus y dx is equal to under root of a square minus x square minus y square by x square plus y square.
Okay. X square plus y square.
Okay. Let it be equation 1. To solve this equation, let x is equals to r cos theta and y is equals to r sin theta. to solve this equation, I'm taking x equal to r cos theta and y is equals to r sin theta. Okay, so that x square plus y square is equals to r square. X square plus y square is equals to r square. From this we can write 2x dx plus 2y dy is equals to 2r dr. From this we can write 2x dx plus 2y dy is equals to 2r dr. Otherwise 2x plus 2y into dy by dx is equals to 2r into dr by dx. From this we can write 2x dx plus 2y dy is equals to 2r dr. Okay, if I take 2 common, so x dx plus y dy is equals to r dr. Okay, that will be equation 2, this will be equation 3. Okay, now 2 implies y by x is equals to r sin theta by r cos theta, nothing but sin theta by cos theta means tan theta r tan theta. Okay, so r gets cancelled. Y by x equal to tan theta. From this we can write theta is equals to tan inverse of y by x. Theta is equals to tan inverse of y by x. Let it be equation 4. Next, we got x dx plus y dy value, and moreover x square plus y square value is r square. Okay, x square plus y square value is r square. That is the equation 3, and this one will be 4. This one is 4 and this one will be 5. Okay, but because we need x square plus y square value here, and okay, next what we need, x dy minus y dx. So to find x dx y dy value, we know that x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square is equals to derivative of tan inverse of y by x. This formula is from inspection method. Okay, so from equation 2, x square plus y square, and tan inverse of y by x value theta, from 2 and 5, 2 comma 5, equation 2 comma 5 implies x dy minus y dx numerator as this. In numerator x square plus y square, that can be written as r square from equation 3. Okay. 3 comma 5 implies x dy minus y dx is the by r square is equals to derivative of tan inverse y by x, can be written as theta from equation 5. Okay. So x dy minus y dx is equals to r square d theta. Let it be equation 6. Okay. Once again, given differential equation is x dx plus y dy by x dy minus y dx is equals to under root of a square minus x square minus y square by x square plus y square. That is equation 1. Okay. To solve this equation, I am taking x equal to r cos theta and y is equal to r sin theta. Okay. So clearly we can write x square plus y square equal to r square, because sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, r square common. Okay. Differentiating this with respect to x, so that 2x plus 2y into dy by dx is equal to 2r into dr by dx. Okay. So by taking cross multiplication, 2x dx plus 2y dy is equal to 2r dr. If I take 2 common from both sides, x dx plus y dy is equal to r dr. Next, from equation 2, we can write y by x equal to tan theta, sin theta by cos theta means tan theta, and rr gets cancelled. Okay. From this, we can write theta is equal to tan inverse of y by x. That is equation number 5. Okay. We know that x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square equal to derivative of tan inverse of y by x. Okay. From equation 3 and 5, we have x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square can be written as r square from equation 3. And tan inverse of y by x can be written as theta from equation 5. Okay. So if I take cross multiplication, x dy minus y dx is equal to r square d theta. That is equation number 6. Okay. Now let us substitute what is the x dx plus y dy value
r dr in numerator, and in denominator x dy minus y dx value r square dθ from equation 6. And here if I take minus common, a square minus of x square plus y square, here also x square plus y square, that value is r square from equation 3. So what are the values? 4, 6 and 3. Substitute. Substitute 4 comma 6 comma 3 values in 1. Substitute 4 comma 6 comma 3 values in 1. Substitute 4 comma 6 comma 3 values in 1. Okay. So what happens if I substitute 4 comma 6 comma 3 values in 1? Let us see. Substitute in 1. Then what happens? X dx plus y dy value r dr. R dr by x dy minus y dx value r square d theta, r square d theta is equals to under root of a square minus x square minus y square, means x square plus y square by x square plus y square. Okay, here dr by r d theta is equals to under root of a square minus x square plus y square, can be written as r square by r square. Okay, so dr by r d theta can be written as under root of a square minus a r square by, if I take r square from denominator, comes out as a square root, so it will be r. Okay, here left side r in denominator, and also we have right side in denominator r. Okay, so r gets cancelled, so remaining terms are dr by d theta is equals to under root of a square minus r square. Dr by d theta is equals to under root of a square minus r square. Okay, so now next after integrating both sides. Okay, on integration by variable separable dr by under root of a square minus r square is equal to d theta. So dr by on integration it is of the form 1 by a square minus x square dx form, so that 1 by a into under root of sin 1 by a into sin inverse of x by a, this value theta. So 1 by a means here 1 by a only, sin inverse of x, in place of x here we have r, so that r by a, 1 by a sin inverse of x by a, in place of x here r is there, so that 1 by a into sin inverse of r by a is equals to theta plus c, is equals to theta plus c. Okay, so 1 by a into sin inverse of r by a is equals to a of theta plus c, and taking a to the right side. Okay, so sin inverse r value under root of x square plus y square by a is equals to a of theta. What is theta value? Tan inverse y by x plus c. These are from equation 3 and equation 4. Okay, that is r value and theta value. Okay, is the required solution. Okay, this is problem number 1. Next, let us see problem number 2 under this method. Okay. Note integral 1 by a square
minus x square dx is equals to 1 by a into sine inverse of x by a. Okay, that's enough. This is the formula. Integral 1 by a square minus x square dx equal to 1 by a into sine inverse of x by a. Okay, this formula we used in previous problem. Next, let us see second problem. Regarding change of variable method, let us see second problem. Problem number 2. Let us see problem number 2. X dx plus y dy.
X dx plus y dy is equals to a square of x dy minus y dx by
a square of x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square.
By x square plus y square.
Solve x dx plus y dy is equals to a square of x dy minus y dx is equals to x square y dx by x square plus y square. Okay.
Solution. Given differential equation is.
Solution. Given differential equation is. Given differential equation is. Okay. Given differential equation is x dx plus y dy is equals to a square of x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square. That is equation 1. Okay. Given differential equation is. Okay. To solve this equation, let us choose x is equals to r cos theta and y is equals to r sin theta. Let us choose x equal to r cos theta and y is equal to r sin theta with the suitable functions. Okay. So, if x equal to r cos theta and y is equal to r sin theta, obviously we will get x square plus y square is equals to r square. X square plus y square is equal to r square. By differentiating with respect to x, we will get 2x dx. Okay. 2x plus 2y into dy by dx plus, sorry, 2y into dy by dx is equal to 2r into dr by dx. So from this we can write 2x dx plus 2y dy is equal to 2r dr. So if I take 2 common, x dx plus y dy is equals to r dr, is equals to r dr, okay, r dr. This is equation 2 and this will be equation 3, equation 3. Equation 3. Okay, equation 3. Next, from equation 2, we can write y by x is equal to r sin theta by r cos theta, means r gets cancelled, tan theta. Tan theta. Okay. So from this we can write theta is equals to tan inverse of y by x. From this we can write theta is equals to tan inverse of y by x. Let it be equation 4. Equation 4. Okay. 3 and 4. Next, equation 4. Next, after okay, equation 4. Again, we need to find x dy minus y dx value. So, we know that x dy minus y dx by under, sorry, by x square plus y square. By x square plus y square is equal to derivative of tan inverse of y by x. Okay. So, from equation 2, x square plus y square, sorry, from equation 3, let it be equation 3. This one will be 4. This one will be 5. Okay. From equation 3, x square plus y square equal to r square. X square plus y square equal to r square. And from equation 5, derivative tan inverse of y by x nothing but tan inverse of y by x nothing but theta. So from 2, 3, 5. 3, 5. 3, 5 implies equation 3, 5 implies x dy minus y dx by what is x square plus y square value r square. R square is equal to derivative of what is tan inverse of y by x value from equation 5 theta. Okay,
theta.
Okay,
theta.
Next.
Come to right side. Okay. Now by cross multiplication we will get x dy minus y dx is equals to r square d theta. Is equals to r square d theta. That is of equation 6. Okay. That is equation 6. Okay. Now substitute x dx plus y dy value. Substitute x dx plus y dy value. That is from equation 4 r dr. And x a square constant x dy minus y dx value r square d theta from equation 6. Next x square plus y square value r square from equation 3. Therefore what is x dx plus y dy value r dr. Therefore 4 comma next x dy minus y dx value r square d theta 6 comma x square plus y square value r square 3 implies substitute 4 comma 6 comma 3 substitute 4 comma 6 comma 3 values in equation 1 then what happens, what is x dx plus y dy value r dr from equation 4 is equals to a square constant x dy minus y dx value from equation 6 we can write r square d theta by x square plus y square value what is x square plus y square value r square from equation 3 okay so here r square gets cancelled r dr is equals to a square d theta on integration what we will get r square by 2 is equal to a square theta plus c but from equation 3 what is r square value x square plus y square and from equation 5 theta value tan inverse of y by x so 3 substitute 3 comma 5 values substitute 3 comma 5 equation 5 values so that x square plus y square by 2 is equals to a square into theta value tan inverse of y by x plus c r square dr is equal to a square d theta okay next after on integration r square by 2 is equal to a square theta plus c substitute 3 comma 5 values in equation in above equation so that what is r square value x square plus y square denominator asterisk a square asterisk theta value tan inverse of y by x plus c asterisk if you want still you can x square plus y square is equals to 2 a square of tan inverse y by x plus 2 c you can write 2c also constant 2c means c otherwise c1 something okay therefore it is the required solution okay so once again first let us choose given equation as 1 then put x equal to r cos and y is equal to r sin next from this equation 2 we can write x square plus y square equal to r square that is marked as equation 3 from equation 3 we can write x dx plus y dy is equal to r dr that is equation 4 now from equation 2 y by x can be written as tan theta from this we can write theta is equal to tan inverse of y by x that is equation 5 next we know that x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square equal to derivative of tan inverse of y by x sir why you are taking this in equation formula means because in the given equation we need x dy minus y dx value. That's why I'm taking this formula. Okay, so 3,5 equations implies x dy minus y dx, x dy minus y dx by r square. What is x square plus y square value from equation 3? R square. And from equation 5, tan inverse of y by x value theta. Okay, so substituting these values. Okay, so and taking cross multiplication, I'm getting x dy minus y dx is equals to r square d theta. That is equation 6. Now substitute 4, 6, 3 equations values in 1. So what we have, r dr is equal to a square of r square d theta into by r square. R square gets cancelled. R dr is equal to a square d theta. On integration, r square by 2 is equal to a square theta plus c. Substitute 3, 5 values in above. So what happened? X square plus y square by 2 is equal to a square tan inverse of y by x plus c. Up to here enough. Still you want to means x square plus y square equal to 2a square of tan inverse of y by x plus 2c. 2c can be written as c or else c1. Okay. Thank you, Nana. Thank you for watching this video.